Jerry every day she'd nebbin her coldy sacko a wabash. She raved and reach out her mondi mere shunned eyes for souvenir as per recorder and all for sorry ragarin. Stinkers and healers, laggards and prime lads, her firstborn sons and ribaldry daughters, 1,001 of them, and wicker potluck for each of them, for evil and ever, and kicks the buck, a tinker's ban, and a barrow to boil his billy for Gypsy Lee, a cartridge of cockaliki soup for Chummy the guardsman, for sulky Pender's acid nephew, deltoid drops, curiously strong. A cough and a rattle, and wild rose cheeks for poor Piccolino Petit MacFarlane. A jigsaw puzzle of needles and pins and blankets and shins between them for Isabel, Jezebel and Llewellyn Marriage. A brazen nose and pig iron mittens for Johnny Walker Begg. A paper flag of the Saints and Stripes for Kevineen O'Dea. A puff puff for Pudge Craig. And a night marching hare for Teckerton Tom Bigby. Waterleg and gumboots, each for Bully Hayes and Hurricane Hartigan. A prodigal heart and fatted calves for Buck Jones, the pride of Clonliffe. A loaf of bread and father's early aim for Val from Skibbereen. A jaunting car for Larry Doolan, the Ballycleed Jackeen. A seaside trip on a government ship for Teague O'Flanagan. A louse and trap for Derry Coyle. Slush mince pies for Andy McKenzie. A hair clip and clack dish for Penceless Peter. That 12 sounds look for G.V. Brooke. A drowned doll to face downwards for modest sister Anne Mortimer. Altar falls for Blanche's bed. Wild airs, breechettes for Mag Peg Whoppington. To Sue Dot, a big eye. To Sam Dash, a false step. Snakes in clover, picked and scotched. And a Vatican viper catcher's visa for Patsy Presby's. Arise every morning for Steadfast Dick, and a drop every minute for Stumblesome Davy. Scrub oak beads for Beatified Biddy. Two apple tweed stools for Eva Mobley. For Sarah Philpott, a Jordan Vale tea room, a pretty box of Petty Fibs powder for Eileen Aruna to whiten her teeth and outflash Helen Arhone, a whipping top for Eddie Lawless and for Kitty Coleraine of Butterman's Lane, a penny wise for her foolish pitcher, a putty shovel for Terry the Pecan, an eponymous mask for Promoter Dunn, an Easter egg with a twice-dated shell, and a dynamite right for Paul the Curate.